In 1981, he turned this city and this stadium upside down. Winning Rookie of the Year, winning Cy Young, the only pitcher ever to do that in the same season. 11 of his 17 years came here in Los Angeles. He's the greatest Mexican-born pitcher in baseball history and one of the most important figures in the history of this franchise. Number 34, Fernando Valenzuela.
Hacerle un corrido en el nombre de su tierra a ese pitcher tan famoso que es el Toro.